Hello friends, welcome to Vikram and Sangeeta's Cuisine episode 15. Today we are going to make a yummy Chico milkshake with just 3 simple ingredients available at home. And the procedure is as follows. We have taken 4 Chicos for making the milkshake. Wash it thoroughly in water. Peel the skin and remove the seeds and place it as shown. Transfer it to a mixture, add 3 teaspoons of sugar and grind it well. Grind it to the consistency as shown. Now take 2 cups of milk, add it to the mixture, mix it well and then grind it for 1 minute. Now the yummy Chico milkshake is ready. Enjoy the evening with the Chico milkshake. Try out the recipe and leave your comments in the comment box. Thank you for watching.